Here we go.
Still be good. Lemon pepper. Garlic pepper blend. crystal seasoning.
Lowry's. That's another good one. If you don't have Johnny's, get Lowry's. Or vice versa. Is there shake in there?
Ooh. It does.
Ha-ha!
We'll keep that one.
It's salt. That's what you preserve things with. How does it go
bad? It holds.
Save that.
Yeah. It has an S on it. Probably for pepper.
Cross your butt cheeks. I get that.
Just, yeah.
Need to do a little temperature thing.
Yeah. Minced onions.
No.
Glass.
That's what I'm thinking of. There's nothing for me.
Salad herbs. California bay laurel leaves.
California, throw it out.
Toothpicks, those go bad. We'll throw those.
They do not.
I only said that because what you said earlier. You want to try a Quaker Chewy bar?
No. I don't like them when they're fresh.
Oh, they're really good when they're fresh.
Try one out then. You eat it. You'll eat anything.
It smells alright. Doesn't taste alright.
It does not?
No. Chocolate one.
Nope.
Another strawberry
nope.
one.
Nope. Not doing
fat free.
Not doing. Oh, fat free.
No, that's
in my alley.
Fat. Lighter. Flint's gone. Old looking lighter though.
They never changed.
More toothpicks.
Yes. Those go bad? Oh yeah, they're good.
What about these toothpicks? Those
yes.
go bad.
No.
Raider horn.
Excuse me.
Ooh, black pepper. It has a barcode, but it looks old.
Yeah, I think black pepper's probably alright.
Nutmeg.
We may get here.
Dental floss?
That don't go bad. I'll take it. Get that out of the way right now.
Yeah. Coffee filters.
Good.
Match. Match. Box.
I don't like. Oh, I like this anymore.
Irish cream decaf. It smells good, but I'm not really into decaf. Chocolate macadamia Kona high test. Smells good. Might be worth it. My mom won't like your coffee. Mm-hmm. I brought those out. Dried milk. Baking soda. Those are probably bad. Oh. Can you guess what that could be?
Cooking oil.
Yeah, I think you're right. Best foods.
That jar looks oil. Older. Barcode.